Hello.
What
the fuck you doing here?
What the for what?
No, I'm feeling kind of okay at the minute. All the bills are holding up thanks to the nice cheese.
Is your whole
it's our home for the next 14 hours.
14 hours.
I'm speaking in here because it's literally carriage after carriage of sleeping people. So we're on the sleeper train for the next 14 hours. It's only going to cost us £20, for example, going to Chiang Mai. And you can sleep on them. So it saves your night's accommodation. 60% of people traveling on this train are backpackers, so we're going to see what shit we can fill them with.
Chiang Mai seems to be a fucking...
No, it's the fucking goddamn... Put your hand over it.